Life is just a blink. It is one heartbeat in the entire lifespan of the universe.
Okay, that looks so good. Season 4 of Star Trek Discovery finds the crew facing a threat unlike anything they've ever encountered. Stars Anthony Rapp and Wilson Cruz join us this morning. Hey, guys.
Hello.
So tell us, what can we expect for Season 4? We're 4 seasons in now.
Well, you can expect a bunch of really smart, dedicated folks who are on the crew of the Discovery trying to put their heads and hearts together to solve a big problem that's facing everyone. So it's not a big bad, it's not a big enemy, it's a natural phenomenon that's happening, that's affecting everybody, which kind of like is what's happening on our little planet Earth right now in the last couple of years. It's not an illness, but it's a situation, it's a threat that's mysterious, that we don't know how to stop, we don't know how to respond to it, it's unpredictable. I think it's holding up a mirror to what's possible when people come together to try to solve a really overwhelming problem.
No, that definitely sounds like what we lived through with COVID. It was unknown. Nobody knew what it was. What were you going to say? I'm sorry.
I was also going to say that you can also look forward to seeing Sonequa Martin-Green finally sitting in the captain chair this season, which we've been working up towards these past 3 seasons. And to see her sitting in that chair as a man of color is incredibly powerful. So I'm looking forward to that for everyone.
And what's the most notable thing for each of you in the roles being a part of this Star Trek family?
I think for me, honestly, this season was really about, you know, how we come together to not just make the season, but, you know, I used our essential workers throughout this pandemic to really inspire me in the work that I was able that I was asked to do this season, because it really was reflective of the sacrifice and courage of all of our essential workers who really got us through this.
Yeah, and similarly, like I'm representing the science, you know, Wilson's playing a medical and a medical professional and a counselor, and I'm representing the scientists who are trying to, you know, beat our heads against the wall, trying to solve this problem. To get to represent brilliant people who are working so hard for the good of the greater good is really inspiring.
And we don't have much time left with you all, but Wilson, you touched a little bit on diversity. You've both been a part of groundbreaking projects like My So-Called Life and Rent. So what about diversity and how it's all coming together on this project really inspires you?
Well, not only are we bringing you the first African-American female captain, but we are also bringing you the queerest Star Trek in history. You know, Anthony and I have a chosen family on the show that includes Adira and Gray, who are non-binary and trans, and, you know, follows a long time tradition of the queer community really taking on young people through their very difficult times. So, our show looks like the world, and we're very proud of that.
Well, thank you so much for joining us here today. Can't wait to check out Season 4. It does debut tomorrow night on Paramount+. Make sure to check it out.